was another thing I wanted to tell you about. And I may mix up some of this story, so hopefully my dad will watch it and jump in, maybe correct some of it. My dad was the one who initially got me into motorcycles. He had been riding motorcycles ever since he was a young teenager. And just for all you who do dirt biking, you'll recognize this. My dad actually did attempt, I didn't say he completed, but he did attempt Widowmaker. For those of you who don't know what Widowmaker is, it's a really steep, really rough hill. So it was like, if you want to test your hill climbing skills, that's where you did it. And the reason why they called it Widowmaker is oftentimes that's what it did. But anyway, my dad was a determined fella. It kind of rubbed off on me a little bit, I guess. Excuse me. But he used to work in a carpentry shop. I believe it was building cabinets. I think it was before he got married and all that, pretty sure. Anyway, he was working one day and something distracted him while he was on the table saw, and he cut off all four of his fingers at this first knuckle and clipped the tip of his thumb. And fortunately, I mean, this is clear back in the 60s and 70s, I guess, that this happened. And they recovered it. He's got all of his fingers. In fact, maybe I'll see if I can get a snapshot of him while I'm out doing where I'm going. But he can move them. They're all crooked. Like, they don't go out straight. They kind of zigzag up. Tip of his thumb smaller than normal. It kind of goes to a point, and he can't feel it. But his doctor told him, he's like, you know, you can't use that hand until that heals. Because if you do, you may end up, they may just flat out fall off. Well, he was determined, and as you know, it was his left hand. And as you know, you need your left hand when you ride a motorcycle for using your clutch, at least to get started. Sure enough, he did. He went out and he'd ride. He'd use his cast and hook it on the clutch, and he'd do everything he could to get it to work. And he'd get it to the point where they'd start bleeding. He'd break open the wound again and start bleeding all over. And I think he had to go back and get it restitched once. And that's my pops. He's a determined fella. He used to do a lot of dirt biking. And that was one of his experiences.